Hey everyone, if your camera isn't working in Microsoft Teams, don't worry, this video will walk you through a few quick steps to fix it right now. First, let's make sure Teams has permission to use your camera. Press Windows key plus I to open Settings. Then go to Privacy and Security, scroll down to Camera, and make sure the camera access is turned on for both your device and apps. Next, scroll down a bit and make sure Microsoft Teams is listed and enabled in the app list. Now let's check if another app is using your camera. Close Zoom, Skype, or any browser tabs that might be running video calls. Only one app can use your webcam at a time. Stay not working. Restart Teams. Right-click the Teams icon in the taskbar, choose Close, then relaunch the app. If you're using an external webcam, unplug it and plug it back in. Try different USB ports if possible. You can also test the camera inside Teams. Click your profile icon, go to Settings, then Devices, and look under the Camera section. If you see a black screen or an error, that means Teams isn't detecting your camera. In that case, update your camera driver, right-click the Start menu, select Device Manager, expand Cameras, right-click your webcam, and click Update Driver. Still no luck, reinstall Teams. Go to Settings, Apps, find Microsoft Teams, uninstall it, then reinstall from the official Microsoft website. And there you go, one of these steps should get your camera working again in Microsoft Teams. Let me know in the comments which fix helped you. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more quick tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.